Matt Machen and Harry Finch both scored half centuries as Sussex held off Worcestershire at New Road to secure a hard-earned draw. Sussex started the day 76 runs shy of an innings defeat. Ross Taylor and Lewis Hatchett were the men in bat, and they added a further 46 runs to the overnight score, taking their partnership past 50 in the process, before Hatchett was bowled by Leach for 17. Taylor moved past 50 for the second time this season, and his new partner at the crease, Matt Machen, dispatched Henry for 6, just 13 balls into his innings. Taylor's knock had never looked to be anything but aggressive, and after giving a chance, he was out for 62, Henry getting rid of the Black Caps star clean bowled. However, Taylor had successfully moved Sussex into the black, and the new pairing of Machen and Finch were to dig in and start to stretch their advantage as the predicted rain failed to materialise. They scored a partnership of 55 before Machen was caught behind off Leach for 66, the lead at this stage 73. Finch and Brown added another half-century partnership before Finch was caught and bowled by Mitchell for 57. And although Brown was removed 7 overs later for 29, Sussex now had enough of a lead to relax. McGoffin was the last man to go, caught Leach off Henry for 16, and with the lead at 198, Darrell Mitchell decided that he'd call it a draw. Sussex 411 for 9 in their second innings, a test of character passed by them. 13 points for Worcestershire, 9 for Sussex, as they sit 5th and 6th respectively.